Ada.
Yeah, it was fun. It's a lonely.
Ada, of course,
you know, it was just, yeah, and there was, you know, after like the first week and a half, like all the northbounders kind of either they jumped around because of the fire or they finished. And so then there was like several days where I didn't see anybody. It was nuts. And it was just like, by myself for a night and be like, this is cool, but it would be kind of nice to tell some stories and, you know, share some experience. But yeah. So.